Of recent, plain-clothed armed men have been visibly sighted carrying out operations and arrests in different parts of the country, which has been condemned by human rights defenders, politicians and members of the public. Security Minister Jim Muhwezi put the record straight that there are no abductions in the country, but arrests meant to help weed out wrong elements.
Government does not function in darkness. No, it performs its duties legally, openly, and according to the law. So if government finds fault with someone, there must be a law that he has transgressed, he has violated, and it's against that that a person may be apprehended and charged in the courts of law.
The minister represented Prime Minister Robin Anabanja at the opening of the three-day workshop for senior officer students at the National Defence College in Jinja.
Why they come here is to interact with the civil service, to know how government functions, how government works. Because in their responsibilities, where they are going to be deployed, they will be working at that level. So they should understand the mechanics of government, so that they know the budgeting, the policy, policies, how policies are made, how management in the government is handled, and so on. So that's why it's good for these senior officers to interact with the senior civil servants.
John Bosco Bananuka, a commissioner from the Ministry of Public Service, said the student officers would be taught public policy, management, and strategic planning.
We had the senior military officers from National Defense College for training in government operations. The training focused on four sectors, including health, education, works and agriculture. They want to be acclimatized to how government works and try to look out for where there are gaps that they think they can provide solutions for after their training.
So far, with what we can see and evaluate, all of them have done very, very well beyond our expectations. So at the end of all this, as I said, successful course, before they graduate, we thought it wise that the officers interface with the strategic leadership where they could possibly be deployed, or in the course of their duties, they will interface with them.
Report by Ivan Lubega for the news in Jinja.